When you finish the AMT co-op, you'll have 2 years of experience in maintenance, and you'll have an associate's degree in engineering systems technology, and you'll have a 30-hour OSHA card. Start out, you can have a job starting out at $20 or more.